all they do to promote aviation. Directly overhead, the jump planes at 6,000 feet, carrying the Patriot Parachute Team, who've opened the show for us every day here so far this year. And we have jumpers away. Watch for the canopies. And indeed we have the lead jumper, Isaiah. After the events of September 11th, he decided to do his part in affecting the American way of life. Enlisted in the Navy, spent his entire 9-year career on a SEAL team, deploying and supporting for global war on terror and Operation Iraqi Freedom. Matt, retired from the Air Force, having started and ended his career at the Air Force Academy, the Air Force Parachute Team, who wins in blue. And Pat was an active duty naval officer, entered the U.S. Navy in 2010, became military free-fall qualified in 2014. He's consistently humbled by the dedication and patriotism demonstrated by those he continues to serve with. Justin Gani, 24-year retired SEAL, he'll be flying the camera slot today. And our pilot today, Elliot Abel, Terre Haute, Indiana, 7,000 plus hours. Black Bunch stuff, C-45, 47, B-25, full-time jobs at Atlas 747 pilot. He's 35 years old. He says this is a 3,600 IFR. You have to look on the map. Let's keep our eyes to the sky for the Patriot Parachute Team. And remember, it's a veteran-owned and operated company. As veterans, they've signed on the dotted line to serve and protect our country. On the team, they continue to serve by performing exciting shows around the nation to inspire our next generation of patriots and raise awareness for veterans' causes, including transitioning after active duty. Another interesting thing, they're cleared to operate out of military aircraft in the United States Air Force, the Navy, and the Marine Corps. And they like to interact with the crowd after they land, have them come by the show line, shake their hands, and say thank you for all you do, helping protect our country. There come our colors. A unique way of bringing the flag down to the Patriot Parachute Team. Heather between the two canopies. Ladies and gentlemen, if you'd please rise and remove your hats and join us for our national anthem. That's the way to open an air show, right there.